Hey everybody, this is Travis Yosi with ETFinalScore.com. I'm here with John Tyler, Coach Ricklin Holmes, ahead of the Nacogdoches game here at Rose Stadium. Coach, tell me about what you see in this Nacogdoches team tonight.
Athletic team, playing really, really hard. Totally different team than 2012 season. Coach Bobby Reyes is doing a great job with those kids. He's got them going in the right direction that they probably should have been in a long time ago. So tonight, you know, we got to play hard. We got to make sure we do the things that we need to do to make sure we take care of business. And at the end of the day, make sure we have a W.
And is this your biggest test in district so far?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Very talented team. They're gonna give us everything they got, and we got to make sure we give them a little bit more to make sure that we come out on top. So, you know, this is one of them games where the first preseason games have been getting us ready for games like this.
All right, and is your final home game? What are you hoping to see from your team?
A lot of excitement for my kids, you know, especially the seniors. You know, this could be their last time playing at Rose Stadium, so they got to make sure they go out on top at their home field.
All right, thank you very much, Coach. For all the latest news and updates, check ETFinalScore.com.